Hi guys, welcome to episode 76 of the Sputnik Challenge for Workers and Resources, Soviet Republic. My name is Kaya Maya, and last episode we made our cable way for all the passengers, or the workers, I mean. And I thought, well, we have so much to build here, and all the way this and the cable way station here. And so I thought, it's boring to watch a couple of time-lapse episodes. So I thought, well, I'm going to build some and then start a time-lapse. And I thought maybe go about that. So a little bit of Oliki style, maybe. And so what we need to add is concrete and asphalt. And you're done. And the issue there is you don't only need the plant, which is concrete, for instance, this one, and this will probably be laid out like so for the gravel, but we also need to add, like, for instance, if we put you here a little bit so, then we need two of these parking, the five ones. There's one, three, five. Is only five one. I don't know which one it is now. I think it's this one. But we need to add this one. And well, now we can't ever, because of the road. And I see that the concrete plant has to go a little bit to the south here. But we need to be able to put four next to each other. This is possible. Only the road can't go like this anymore. So would mean we need to change up the road here a bit, and I think I would like to do that first. So that would mean change the road up like so, something, and then we can, because it won't fit here. It doesn't fit here because it's not wide enough. So that's what I wanted to do, and maybe that's it for today. And then I'm going into a time lapse. As to not do too many things in one day. So do I remove you? I don't know, is there anyone in coming this direction? No, I can remove your whole sentences. Okay, go. Then the road, you. Yeah, I was afraid of that. Four. Yeah, it was green. It's definitely green. I think I'll take this. Take this as well. Then like somewhere here. Yeah, I would like it to be more curved. Let me take one here, for instance. So I don't have to terraform there. Okay. Like so. Yes, okay. So build this one. And then build this one. And have some priority. Right. And would this be wide enough for four of these? Let me see. Where are you? Here. And here. Yeah. Is this wide enough? One, two, three. I would say not. One, two. Yeah, I think it's wide enough. Let's just take that gamble. And so I told you we're going to build a road. We're going to start the time lapse now, and let me see if I can kind of have a road here for. Yeah, so you can be reached. Okay. I'm wanting the episode to be like 20 minutes or something. And how long are we in now? A whopping 5 minutes. So 50 minutes of time lapse fun, and then I'll be back for a bit. Let's go. Well, so I think it's this is about it a little bit. Let me see. We are progressing, but the main part is we don't have any. Hold on. I'm exporting, and it is the. Yeah, okay. I'm not saying anything here. We have 10 people working here. We have oil. What's the issue? You shouldn't have an issue. The power is flapping away. Stuff is it's going great. Oh yeah, there was a firefighter. So I'm going to export the stupid power again because or import because I just remove it to and I want to look at it next time, but because this makes no sense. Okay, I'm not annoyed. But what I wanted to say, it is progressing, but we don't have any steel, so we don't have any mechanical components. So a lot of the constructions and mainly conveyor belts are waiting for the mechanical components, and for that we need steel. Well, here we we are not having any fuel, so I just bought another cistern to take care of that, hopefully. Are there no vehicles coming? Are you not? What? Why are you not? Export distribution. Yeah, it's just busy. It's busy season and the vehicles are going slow. Do we need another? I don't know. There is fuel here. You see? Enough. So, I think we just should let it go and play out. There will be eventually, hopefully, fuel coming there. But now we are not importing coal, which we still have some of. And iron also, some of you are luckily producing. And this is being emptied at a steady pace. So, sorry for my annoyance a bit. But, I think we're right on track. It's December, and the next episode probably also a time lapse and a little bit of building. We can build the concrete and the asphalt plants now. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. We are 8,000 people now, which is a big difference from a couple of months ago with 6,000. Hope to see you next time. Bye bye.